Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us for our 31st RiverStone Health Hospice Tree of Lights ceremony. I'm John Felton, President and CEO of RiverStone Health and Health Officer for Yellowstone County. I want to thank you for joining us in these unusual times as we once again remember members of our families and our community who have passed. I want to thank you for trusting us to care for you and your family members at this most difficult time of life. It is indeed a privilege to serve all of our patients and their families during these times. We pre-recorded this program so we can ensure you the best viewing experience. And we know that many of you cherish the programs. We'll be mailing them out next week to everyone who sent in a remembrance. As I said, this is our 31st annual Tree of Lights program to recognize members of our families and communities who have passed. I'd like to thank our sponsors without whom we could not do this. MTS, Midland Printing, Northwestern Energy, St. Vincent Healthcare, Payne West Insurance, Heights Family Funeral Home and Gallery, and the Cremation and Funeral Gallery. Also, many thanks to RiverStone Health Foundation and our Tree of Lights Committee with its many volunteers. And finally, but certainly not last, thank you to the many of you out there who gave gifts in support of our hospice. Since we began hospice in 1980, our philosophy has never wavered. Terminally ill patients referred to our hospice care are accepted regardless of their ability to pay for these services. At the end of life, dignity and compassion are provided to every individual, enhancing the quality of their remaining time. With the support of RiverStone Health's hospice team, family members spend their last days, weeks, and months as a loved one rather than as a caregiver. RiverStone Health Hospice staff help transform an often difficult journey for our patients, their families, and friends into a time of love, comfort, and peace. Tonight, we light the beautiful spruce tree adorned with thousands of lights in remembrance of all of our loved ones. At this time, I'd like to introduce some RiverStone Health Hospice staff and volunteers. Mary Abrahams, Tim Warburton, Victoria Scott, Sue Vogel, Paula Kildall, and Corinne Dene. They will now lead us in the recognition of those who have passed.
Thanks, John. Honorees will be read in alphabetical order by last name. Please excuse any mispronunciations. Some of the names read are not in the list. Isabel Abel, Dale Adams, Marlene Agnew, Jack Albin, Evelyn and Buzz Aldrich, Harold and Frances Aldrich, Doug Alexander, Pat and Grace Allen, Melvin Amon, Jean Amistoy, Harry and Doris Anderson, James R. Anderson, Margaret D. Anderson, Mark E. Anderson, Ronald L. Anderson, Louise Anglin, Kathy Ash, Evelyn Ash, Paul Ash, Roger Askelson, Jerry Aun, Bob Baker, Pat Baker, Al and Teresa Balinski, Gary Balinski, D. Balzer, Mike Banka, Scott Barber, Jeanette Barkell, Harriet Barnes, Michael J. Barovich, Joan Ellen Bartek, Carrie Jean Beckman, Lou Bedow, Frank L. Beeler, Genevieve C. Beeler, Henrietta Belcher, Steve Belcher, Walter Belcher.
Willis Belcher, Harvey Bennett, Lobel and Donna Bennett, Betty Bentz, Herb and Ruby Bentz, Donnie Berg, Phyllis M. Bergeron, Jack Burgum, Angie Burmez, Linda Bezlanowicz, Fred Binks, Joan Burr, Corky Being Rude, Nancy Lee Being Rude, John R. Black, Nora Black, Brent Bloom, Richard Bays, Carolyn Marie Bogan, Marcy Boline, Gayanne Bone, Mary Bolinsky, Don Bollinger, Jack Bollinger, Mary Ann Bollinger, John Bond, David Lopez Bonet, Donald Botrell, Vernon S. Boyer, Sandra Brastrup Hull, Beverly Braden, Alice Braden, Frida Redberg, Carl Brecky, Eleanor and Jim Breeze, Cleo Dick Brewer, Katie Bridgewater, Karen Brinkman McCann, Clara Brisbane, Donald Brokop,
Gary Brosh, Rita Bulmer, Danny Burns, Catherine Burns, Robert Burns, Luann Burrows, Mary B. Campbell, Robert B. Carroll, Jesus Jess Castro Sr., Douglas Casier, Diana Chevron, Jane Cleveland, Betty Collins, Dolores Coyle, Norma Kretelik, William Kretelik, Kim Cunningham, Lois J. Curtis, Mark R. Curtis, James Cushing, Marlene Cushing, Dr. Robert N. Dahl, Bob and Irene Dolman, Lorraine Davey, Katie Deedy, Bernie C. Daigle, Rose Danes, Shirley DeLeo, Tomas DeLeo, Edie and Garth Delmonica, Don and Jerry Devitt, Virginia Dietrich, Bill Dietz, Lucy Dietz, Sharon Dinstel, Kurt Lee Dolichek, Les Dolezal, Gary Dolls, Guy Dolls, Jeanette Dolls,
Renee Dolls, Vance Dolls, Jim Donovan, Tom Downey, Betty and Tom Driscoll, Tom and Joanne Driscoll, Sharon DeShock, Dudley and Marlis Duff, Dawn Dungan, Lee Dungan, Max Durney, Thomas O. Earl, Leo and Helen Eckhart, Caden Edinger, Sandra Edwards, Kenneth Ide, Kathy Emmett, Bert Emsweiler, Margaret Emsweiler, Mitch Erdman, Don Erickson, Edward A. Farrington, Rocky Feld, Albert Tuffy Feldman, Lois Feldman, Patricia Fellows, Walter Fellows, Dwayne Felton. Ray Fevitt. Jane Fisher. Dave Fletcher. Homer F. Ford. Esther Fox. Marvin Fox. Marion Francis. Nick Francis. Clint Frank. Marietta Frank. Everett Fry. Mildred Fry.
Mervin and Millie Fry. Bud and Margaret Funk. Helen Firthmeyer. Dan Gable. Eric Gable. Floyd and Elsie Gable. Hank Gable. Bernice Gibson. Terry Geisick. Dolores Gillen. Kathy Gilliland. Charles A. Gervin. Christy K. Gervin. Johnny Glum. Erica Godfrey. Debbie Goldberg. Greg Goodhart. Clara Patrice Goodman. Herbert Goodman. Terrence R. Greff. Kathy Grimolov. Barbara Grove. Dorothy and Viril Gwynn. Carrie I. Gunderson. Jerry Gunderson. Johnny Gustafson. Dr. H. C. Pete Hobby. Clifford Don Hable Jr. Herbert and Bernice Hadley. Kevin Hadley. Pat Hadley Moore. Mary Pat Hagen. Betty J. Hader. Dwayne Halverson. Bryce Hancock. Doris Hancock. Daphne Hansen. Helen Hansen. Herb Hansen. Ralph Hansen.
Marie Louise Harmon. Shirley Haar. Edward J. Ed Harris. Sheila Harrison. Wanda Harrison. Patricia M. Hartle. Terry Harvey. Mary Lou Hatfield. Everett Hayworth. Gary Hayworth. Bill Hayden. Charles R. Hayes. Doris M. Hayes. Dr. Sterling Hayward. Bob and Jackie Hecht. Merlin Hayden. Jim Heimbigner. Hilda Heiser. Ray Heiser. Wilma Heiser. Jim Hegelson. Jim Hendershot. Dora Marie Herget. Irene Herget. Karen Ann Herget. Richard and Anna Herget. Marjorie Herman. Raymond Hernandez. Jim S. Hurt. Clifford Hazer. Gail Hazer Shank. Rhonda Hazer Woods. Chad Hickel. Lou Hicks. Howard Hint. Alan Hofeber. Irma Hofeber. Jacob Hofeber. Aaron Hoffman. Roxanne Hogan.
Mariah Holloway. Gertrude and Leif Holmland. Frank Holzer. Justin Wayne Hoppe. Les and Thelma Hudeberg, Aline Huffman, Sandra Hall, Charles Hunt, Eben Bud Huntington, Bud Hutchinson, Bob Inglis, Kevin Inglis, Charles and Mary Irby, Elnora Jackson, Sherry Jacobson, Ken and Addie Jacobson, Josh Jeffers, Nicole Jeffers, Jim Jenkins, Richard Jensen, Rick Jensen, Artis Jensen Bugler, Olivia Jemison, Alfred D. Johnson, David Johnson, Joan Johnson, W. B. Benny and Lillian Johnson, Roger C. Jones, Clausine Jordan, Catherine Jurist Navaggio, Dorothy and Jerry Justice, James Carls, Barb Couts, Sam Kawano, Robert Bob Keller, Bob Kelly, Charles Kelly, Evelyn Kelly, Robert and Donna Kent, Shirley E. Ketterly,
Darlene Kilby, Jim Kilmer, Betty Kinsfodder, Herb Kinsfodder, Walt and Gail Kinsfodder, Keith Kincaid, Walt, Sonny, and Mary Kay Kinsfodder, Dorothy and Steve Kirkland, Ray Clem, Ronald D. Clem, Neil Klusman, Richard A. Knob, Alice Necht Perryman, Jolou Knoll, Tim Kober, Burla Kober, Colleen Cook, Raymond Cook, Judith Coles Jurist, Kerwin Kostalecki, Daniel and Mary Jane Kramer, Albert O. Krenzler, Vivian Krenzler, Clem Kroska, Dolores Kroll, George Kroll, Ronald Kroll, Chester L. and Mary F. Kruger, Judy Krumhauer, John Cruz, Shirley Kukendall, Jim Lamb, Jack R. Lambrecht, Connie Landis, Ken Lanning, Ted Lechner, Robert Lee, Nancy Layfeld, John E. Lataski, Eddie B. Luthold,
C. R. Leverett, Ann Lewis, John and Francis Limbaugh, Roy and Joyce Lind, Rita Lindblom, Marvin Lind, Anna Lou E. Link, Charlotte Lasolo, Ethel Locke, Peter Lombardozzi, Jerry Loran, Benjamin Silas Lowe, Vance Earl Lowe, Geraldine A. Lyman, Estelle D. Lyon, Mac McLeod, Jean McLeod, Teresa M. McMillan, Ginger S. Mays, Alice Malin, Richard Malin, Daniel P. Manny, Jake W. Manny, Rhonda Martinez, Bill Mather, Marvin Mouse Sr., John McBurney, Judy McCaffrey, Jack McCarvel, Tammy and Tara McCulloch, Sandy McDonald, D.W. McGregor, James T. McIntyre, Sharon McLean, Velma McLean, John McLean, Dave McNally, Chick and Ann Mermel,
Susan Metler, Susan J. Metzger, Dawn Marie Meyer, Joe and Donna Meyer, Norbert and Mary Jane Meyer, Daniel Mickelson, Dolly Mickelson, John L. Miller, Shirley Miller, Norton R. Miner, Alice Meehan, Elizabeth Mitchell, Sheila Mitchell, Irene Moffett, Shirley Moffett, Bob Monet, Dana C. Moore, Eva Fern Moore, Lo and Bernice Moore, Lester and Luella Morkin, James A. Morris, Penny Morris, Paul J. Mortensen, Renee M. Mortensen, Sam and Jesse Morich, Ben J. Mueller, Anthony J. Lunari Sr., Raymond Munson, Vivian Munson, Shirley Murdoch, Elsie and Bill Murphy, Sharon C. Murphy, Margaret Murray, Anna Nakatello, James Neibauer, Junior Nerland, John Newman, Larry Nitz, Nunland Family, K. Nunley Levin,
Marvin Odin Olson, Violet Olson, Joy Ostermeyer, Herbert A. Ottman, Joanne Pace, Ray Paget, Juanita Palmer, Valerie Papka Slavera, Sunny Park, Dorothy E. Parker, Gary Parker, Jack Parks, Donald Pavlish, Michael Pavlish, Margot and George Peabody, Adelia Dia Pearl, Paula Pearson, Lori Peeler, Stephanie Perdue Wetmore, James A. and Anita A. Perkins, Samuel Perryman, Jim Peters, Patricia Peters, Ellen Peterson, Axel Glenn Peterson, Charles Peterson, Deanna K. Peterson, Mabel L. M. Peterson, Gladys Phelps, Marilyn Pickett, Arthur William Pitts, Deidre Dwen Pitts, Max Poitra, Rex Poitra, Carrie Pope, Joyce Pospisil, Chuck and Jackie Primusberger, Mark Priest, Martha Prill, Teresa Prince.
Harold Pop, Dick Kornberg, Joanne Quitschreiber, Kenneth Rambold, Betty Ronig, Philip Redman, Carol Reed, Tim and Jeff Reed, Eugene B. Reichert, Arlene Reinbold, Carol Reinbold, Steve Reinbold, Elaine D. Rice, Ted and Leela Ritz, Ellen Rote, Frank Rote, Donald Rote Jr., Justin Robb, Francis Roberts, Victor Roberts, G.A. Sinjin Robinson, Alice A. Robson, George Robson, Terry Rother, George Rogers, Jan Rogers, Pat Rolwitz, James E. Rahm, Richard G. Rahm, Larry D. Rungholt, Lester H. Rungholt, Skip and Diana Royce, Mary Ruckstad, Dorothy Rupp, Tom Rushkowitz, Andy Saliba, Kenneth Scarf, Larry Scarf, Millie Scarf, Eleanor Chiroche,
Wayne Chiroche, Ron Sherry, Donald Schultz, Jane Marie Schwartz, Bob Sell, Jean Sell, Joyce Selleck, Greg Sennett, Robert L. Shandy, Glenn Sheets, Lena Sheets, Jean Sherwin, Marilyn Shingleton, Laurel Shook, Jeff Simkovic, Marianne Pearl Sue, Brian L. Smith, Colleen and Irwin Smitty Smith, Gary G. Smith, Houston B. Smith, Richard H. Smith, Hilda Clara Smolik, Darlene Spieler, Andy Stahl, Dale Stahl, Harry and Pauline Staley, Christina Stanford, Harold Stanford, Emily Stansell, Stan Stansell, Dorothy Stoffer, James Stoffer, Bruce Steele, Melvin Steinmetz, Jana Stockton, Lucille Stockton, Dan Stockton Sr., Alan W. Strange, Lydia Stratford, Richard Lauren Stratford.
Richard L. Stratford Sr., Darlene Stratton, Stan Street Matter, Gary Strong, Joshua Strong, Nathan Strong, Deborah Taylor, Teresa Terry Taylor, Ron Tenney, Tom and Betty Tennyson, John Tenwald, Leonard and Thirza Thackeray, Richard Thomas, Dale Thompson, Marvin Thompson, Bill Timberman, Gordon Wayne Torno, Kenneth Travis, Connie Treble, Sharon Treble, Lori Trimbo, Thomas Trimbo, Genevieve Turcott, Belle Turner, Kay Turner, Jeannie Tvedny, George and Virginia Olshak. Lori Vansky Schmidt. Martin Venice. Drew Versland. Eric A. Versland. Francis Vincelette. Patricia Vogel. Bruce Wagner. Leo Wagner. Teresa Waite. Cheryl Wallace. Mark Wallace. Monty Wallace. Richard Wallace.
Ray and Rose Walsh. Shirley Warren. Marlon Waylander. Otto K. Weaver. Adeline Wegner. Mr. and Mrs. Rudolph Wegner. Ray and Sally Waymeyer. Armin Weiss. Ed Weiss. Ron Weiss. Shirley Weiss. Rick Wessel. Sophia Esther Wessel. Leora Monty Whitmore. Camby Wager. Erwin Wager. Kay Will. Kenneth Williams. Winifred Williams. Linda Wilmot. Dave Wilson. Kirk Weisgerhoff. Jim Worthington. Lucille Wright. Suneo Yamaguchi. Phil Janchenson. Patricia R. Young. Theodore R. Young, Jr. Doris Zagoda. Peter Zagoda. Betsy Zellman. Frank Zimmerer. Salome Zimmerer. Catherine Zinda. Charles Zitter. Thomas A. Zoller. Alex W. Zygmunt. Joe Zygmunt. Lou Zygmunt. And Danny Donnelly.
Now, let's take a moment of silence to remember those named aloud and those remembered in our hearts. At this time, I would like to introduce RiverStone Health Hospice Chaplains Terry Steinbrink and Eric Johnson, who are outside and will lead in a candlelight celebration of our loved ones. We invite you to light a candle at home and join us in this celebration.
Thank you, John. Welcome. The lighting of fires in the gathering winter darkness has been a practice which predates religious traditions. Light has long been a symbol of comfort and hope. Light has also been a symbol of life and brilliance, especially when we remember and honor our loved ones, those living and those who have died. Ritual lighting is a part of many of our lives at this time of year. In the Jewish tradition, the Hanukkah lights are kindled as a reminder that God aided a people facing adversity. The Hindus create rows of lights to celebrate the times of harvest and to honor gods and goddesses. In many Christian traditions, Advent candles are lit in anticipation of Christmas and the fulfillment of a promise that light will again shine on those who sit in deep darkness. Candle lighting can be a comforting symbol for those who mourn. Tree lighting can also be a symbol of joy as we remember those who continue to light our lives with their presence. And now we'll light the tree. Grief can be such a time of darkness. And I hope that this tree really serves as a symbol and a reminder to you that even in the deepest, deepest nights, that light can never be completely extinguished, just as the light of your loved ones cannot be extinguished. And now Eric will share a prayer.
Thank you. Source of all light and giver of all life, we give you thanks for all those who have served and continue to serve as lights of our lives. As we gaze upon this tree of light and hold our candles that reflect brilliance, we remember and honor our loved ones during this holiday season. May their light continue to illuminate our hearts. May we be lights of your light to others. Help us to go on doing good. Protect us from all danger. And let your light of life transform us. Amen.
Thank you all for sharing this special evening with RiverStone Health Hospice. The tree will remain lit until January 1st. Good night.